Kate Middleton and Prince William divorce are after the elder brother of Harry's new video humiliated the sister of Pippa. Kate Middleton and Prince William divorce rumors continue to surge despite the royal couple's efforts to prove that these are merely fake news made up by clickbait sites to generate hits. Now, new reports are claiming that the parents of Prince George and Princess Charlotte could possibly end up into a split after the Duchess got humiliated by Queen Elizabeth's son. Kate Middleton and Prince William are currently not in good terms after the elder brother of Prince Harry's new video humiliated the sister of Pippa Middleton. According to the news outlet, a clip of Queen Elizabeth's grandson showing off some awkward dance moves has surfaced and the Duchess of Cambridge was not pleased to see it. Sources have claimed that Prince William looked very unbecoming while dancing his heart out while drunk. The husband of Kate Middleton was even cited drinking a wine, beer and Jager bomb shots at a resort in Switzerland. William was having a great time but, unfortunately, it was quite cringe-worthy. I'm afraid to say it was real dad dancing, an unnamed The Sun insider has divulged about Prince William's latest shenanigan, which reportedly infuriated Kate Middleton. William was on a lad's night out and just enjoying being one of the boys. He and his mate spent the first few hours sitting, drinking and chatting then, in the early hours, got on the dance floor. It was very funny. Because of this, fans cannot help but speculate that Kate Middleton and Prince William divorce could be up again. Avid followers of the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge know that the couple has been plagued with split rumors. As a matter of fact, Gorman Guide has previously reported that Kate Middleton and Prince William could possibly divorce after the latter had reportedly been having second thoughts about having a third child. According to the fake news website, the father of Prince George and Princess Charlotte does not think that it is the right time for them to have another baby, especially with his hectic schedule. GMG even claimed that Queen Elizabeth has been forcing Kate Middleton and Prince William to divorce since they are not performing their duties very well. However, it should be noted that these claims remain unconfirmed until now and most of these hearsays were only made to create a fuss. Kate Middleton and